A boy gathers to eat fruit. It is very delicious. He went home and left it on the table. A few days later, it goes bad so he can eat it. Then he thought of how to preserve fruit. He collects fruit again. He cuts 1 kilogram fruit into small pieces. He puts the fruit, 100 milliliter water, and 150 gram sugar into a pot. The mixture is then boiled until it cooks into a thick paste. He cooked fruit jam. A few days later, he can eat the delicious fruit jam.